Today I'm going to be using the Hotronix Auto Open Heat Press. This is one of our leading heat presses. This is part of the Hotronix range, so you get the US build quality that comes with it. One of the really great functions about this press is the auto open feature. So this is really great for saving transfer integrity. Basically, put it down and it'll auto open at the end. So I'm just going to grab our first item. You'll see here, this has got the over-center adjustment. So this is one of Stahl's patented features. Basically, what that means is you get perfect pressure every time it comes down. Because it comes down evenly from the middle, it means that no matter where you're applying your heat transfer vine or heat transfer, you're always going to get exactly the same pressure, which is really key, as we'll see today, when we're using quite difficult products. So for instance, today, I'm going to be using red polo shirt, which for those that have already in the game will know that getting around these buttons can be really quite difficult. So there's a couple of tips for doing that. So one of those is actually using a pillow. So what you do is you get the pillow, and that way we can isolate the air. These are all available on targettransfers.com. So what we're going to do, as we put this shirt on here, so we can use the incredible feature here of the auto open, because we have it on one of the caddy stands today, you see that right here where we have the heat printing pillow, we've managed to raise the area a bit, so the actual buttons fall right off and all the pressure will be applied exactly where we want it to be. So there's not going to be anything raised up. First of all, make sure we use our cover sheet. So we're going to give it a pre-press. One of the great features about the auto open heat press is it has a digital readout just here. Can't quite see it on the screen, I'll just hover it down a little bit. You'll be able to see right here, it tells exactly what temperature it is. So it's going to be 160 degrees Celsius because it is a heat transfer. And we're going to have two timers on this. It's a dual timer machine, so it means we can set a pre-press application. So we do that for 5 seconds. The reason we're going to do that is because when you're storing your shirts or your bags, you never know quite how much moisture is going to be in the garment. And any moisture will have a really negative impact on the garment you're using. So always give it a bit of a pre-press. It makes a nice flat surface, gets any moisture out of it. We're going to go on a medium pressure here. It comes right back up. So then what we need to do is get one of our heat transfers. So this is our lovely heat transfer sheet here. We're going to use one of our new shimmer inks. These are only available on custom.targettransfers.com. So I'm just going to place the one here. What I'm also going to do to make sure, because we're using two different transfers at the same time, I'm also just going to use a bit of heat tape on this just to make sure we hold them in the right place. Use at home. This is heat tape. It's basically heat application tape. So that means you can take the heat of the press. It's not going to melt. It's going to be absolutely fine. Pop it on there. It means your transfer is going to stay in place when you pull the press down. And what that means is you're going to get exactly where you want it to be. And this is only £6 a roll. So we're going to give us 10 seconds because it's a 1-to-5 color screen printed heat transfer. Because it's a heat transfer, we'll be giving it a cold peel. So I'm just going to set it to the side for a minute, let it cool down a little bit. And then just a moment, once it's cooled down a bit, I'll give you the grand reveal on that. It's just another look at the heat pillow here. So basically it's made out of a nice Teflon material, so it's not going to burn. It gives it a nice cushion feel, and we have this in multiple different sizes, so depending on what sort of garment you're doing, it's really great for the polo shirt where you can really isolate that area and make sure that those buttons are going absolutely nowhere near the heat press that way. But while we're waiting for that, we can get prepared for our next application. You have quite a tricky option that you might have, so you might want to actually make something a bit more custom. So we sell these heat applicable foam pads. These are £9, and you can cut these to any shape you want, so you can make them circular, triangles, whatever you need to do. That way you can, again, you can just isolate the area of the garment you want to cover. Because of the extra seam on this polo shirt, I'll just show you actually. You can see here, it's got quite a thick patch of seam here. So actually the pillow is a little bit better on this occasion. Using a different size on this time because we've got quite a big surface area and I want to put quite a nice size transfer print on this. So for those asking at home, the heat press here that we're using is the 40 by 50 centimeter version. So this is available for 1470 on targettransfers.com. Again, just to remind you, it has the auto open feature here with the electric magnet. So it means that if you're working a lot of different tasks at the same time, it means you can walk away, not have to worry about the transfer over applying that way. So again, I'm just going to put some of our Christmas transfers on here. Go for a nice big print this time. So taking another piece out of our gang sheet here, I'm just going to apply this right on the middle bit here. So this is quite a big transfer, so I'll be okay without a transfer tape on this occasion. Make sure we've got a cover sheet nice and covered, so we're going to give that 10 seconds. And for those asking at home, if you're curious about when you should invest in an auto open heat press versus one of the cheaper or more expensive models, we find that generally speaking, the payoff for this is 117 t-shirts. So that means if you think you can sell 117 t-shirts in a year, which is 10 a month, then you're at the point where you can afford a auto open heat press. If you're not quite at that point yet, I'd go with the Max or the Clan Basic. If you think you can sell at least 117, then I'll go with the auto open model or above, because the payoff is so quick on it. Like I said, it's about, if you're selling a premium t-shirt, you're looking at about £14 profit per order. So you can very quickly pay off the auto open heat press. So while we wait for that to cool, I'm going to bring it back to our original order here. So we're going to wait and see how the big reveal on this one is. I can already see it's ready to come off. So let me just get the edge of the tape. Because of that smooth application, you can see straight away this is coming off really, really easily. That's got a silver shimmer, nice polo shirt print here. And if you catch the light, you can see that you can see all the bits of silver glittering away in this. Really nice and easy. And this is on there for at least 60 washes. So we pride ourselves in having longer lasting transfers than any of our competitors. And the screen printed transfer is a prime example of that. It's got a nice, smooth, soft finish in here. So that's going to last and last, even at washing at high temperatures. So there you go, that's it. All it took was 10 seconds and immediately you turn this polo shirt into a much more premium product. So we're just waiting for the grey one to cool a little bit further. So while I wait for that, I just want to explain a little bit more about the Hotronics heat press. So those of you that are new to this press, one of the great functions you can get here is the auto replace feature. So this has got a quick release function here. So if you wanted to put a lower platen, so another way of isolating the print area is to change the platens. So all of the Hotronics machines have compatible platens on the bottom. So you can get a replacement one for about, they start £137.50, and they come in about 12 different sizes. So no matter what type of application you're trying to do, you'll always be able to find an option that works for you. Some of our customers find it more efficient to just have a smaller platen on it, and you can throw it straight on that way. So we should be ready to do the reveal on our second jumper. So I'll just get nice and close for you so you can see the big reveal yourself. So you're just going to very easily, you can see this is coming off so easily. I get nice and close for you. You can see straight away, you can see the first week, you can see the nice glimmer, especially on that gold there. It's really good. So this is one of our new limited edition products we've got in time for Christmas. We've got special shimmer inks that you can see as well. Get close to the edge there, picking at it, and nothing's coming off. These are on there permanently, so there's no need for a second press on these. There's no edges that are peeling away. These are on there perfectly. Because we managed to control every element that we needed to with this application, is that this is done. It can be packed, it can be sent to your customer, and you can be on your way with that one. One more product I'd like to show you as well, because it's Christmas and I want to talk to you about how you can make some real gains to your business at this time of year. So a heat transfer is so durable that you can put it on just about any product. So one of the other options you can do is a bag. So again, I'm going to use my heat printing pillow on this one. if you are doing lots of bags, I'd recommend going with the interchangeable lower platen and going for a smaller size, so you can just put your bag straight on it that way. But today we're just going to pop the pillow inside it. So you can see the handles are hanging nicely over it. This bit has been pushed up just the right amount. So I'll put my cover sheet on it again. Give it the pre-press once more. Doesn't matter what material it is, always go with the pre-press because you never know quite how much moisture has been retained in those. Then I'm going to go for a Christmas hat. So you can see I've only used two portions of this. I managed to maintain the rest of my design, but I've still got loads of transfers left on that. Next up, we're going to use Father Christmas's hat. So I'm just going to cut around this. Go over gang sheets in a minute, but for those that are new to the terminology of gang sheets, essentially means you can gang up your designs onto one transfer sheet. That way you can really match.